Obama has not shown himself to be, to have the gift that, of that at all times. And I, by the way, I mean, not to wander too far off, I found his public appearances in the wake of what happened in Colorado disappointing, because he doesn't have enough to say. The expression of sympathy, completely unmoored from any desire to do anything politically, and to have the courage to speak clearly about gun laws, about the NRA, is deeply disappointing about Obama. I mean, I no colorful phrase, no rhetorical flights can cover up the lack of courage on all sides to confront this issue.
I mean, I might disagree with you there, in a sense that I thought being in Aurora was a time for healing and compassion, and the time for action is when he got on the plane and came back to Washington.
But you're not going to see it. You're not going to see that action.
Because
and we've been through this before.
That's because it's politically in the judgment of people running for office, except for Mike Bloomberg, and he doesn't have that problem.
You're right.
See the consequences.
You're right. But when I see that the national polls are 49% versus 44%, is that really so forbidding that somebody with the political power and capacities of Barack Obama, it disallows him from moving forward on that issue? It's disappointing to me. That's the way I see it. And I hope it changes.
But in the end...
And I hope the greatest fears of the right in a second term are realized, which is that he'll feel free to, or freer to act on gun laws in a second term. I really hope that's true.
Join us online at charlierose.com.